in this video, let us see how to control the endless city growth. We know that in modern times, the cities are growing endlessly, thereby exhausting natural resources, especially something like water. And how to control this? We need to have a concept. Yes, there is one such concept in ancient India, which is called Nagara Vyapta Parivahana Sutra. According to this, an admin plan of a city is done by including four nodes: Bijaka, Bhedaka, Bhagaka, and Vyaptaka, which is, and these nodes are planned at critical points of expansion and spread, which is Vyaptaka and Parivahana. We can see in this figure how the nodes are planned: hierarchy, segregation, subdivision, and expansion. Each node has four different activities, covering total 16 activities possible in a city, like meeting, buying, living, entertainment. Now, such a planning is expected to limit the area of a city to only 26 kilometers in all its direction. Good, isn't it?